Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe but I still fight. Well, I can fight as long as the wrong feels right. It's like I'm in flight, high off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. Now snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stop.
You can barely breathe when you're with him. You meet and neither one of you even know it hit him. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get him. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at him. You swore you'd never hit him, never do nothing to hurt him. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit him. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit him, throw him down, pin him. So lost in the moments when you're in him. It's the rage that's a cold break, controls you both. So they say it best to call you separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday.
Il migliore in campo, dare luce nella partita Made in Sud contro Canter. Allora è stata una bella vittoria, sofferta.
Sì, abbiamo giocato un'ottima squadra. La partita è stata un po' tesa, ma importante il risultato.
Abbiamo vinto, anche se comunque il gioco espresso non è stato un gran gioco, abbiamo difeso un po' troppo.
Beh, oggi c'era l'assente di Fabrizio, ci dà molta profondità, ma Danilo è stato molto bravo, pure segnato, e l'importante era avanti.
Va bene, ovviamente.